Has to add, we have 15.2 plus negative 31.1. The first thing to recognize about this sum is that the negative 31.1 will outweigh the positive 15.2, and therefore this sum will be negative. Now let's find this sum using the formal rules for adding signed decimals, and then we'll also show the sum on the number line. Because we have a positive plus a negative, we'll be using the rules for adding two decimals with different signs. For step one, we find the absolute value of both decimals. Sometimes absolute value will also be referred to as magnitude. So we need to find the absolute value of positive 15.2 and the absolute value of negative 31.1. The absolute value of a number is a number's distance from zero, and distance is always positive, and therefore absolute value is always positive. The absolute value of positive 15.2 is positive 15.2. The absolute value of negative 31.1 is positive 31.1. Step two, we now subtract the smaller value from the larger value, which means now we need to subtract 15.2 from 31.1. So we have 31.1 minus 15.2. When subtracting decimals, we need to make sure we line up the place values vertically. Before we subtract, we bring the decimal point down into the difference, and now we subtract like we normally do. Notice here we need to perform an exchange before subtracting. So the 1 becomes a 0. Now we have 11 minus 2, which is 9. And then we're left with 15. Then we're left with 30 minus 15, which equals 15. So this difference is positive 15.9, but we still need to determine the sign of the original sum. So step 3, the sign of the sum is the original sign of the decimal with the larger absolute value. So because negative 31.1 has the larger absolute value, the sum is negative 15.9. And again, it should make sense this is negative because the negative 31.1 is outweighing the positive 15.2. Now let's also show this sum on the number line. So to model 15.2, we start at 0 and move right 15.2 units to positive 15.2. And then from here, because we're adding negative 31.1, we need to go left 31.1 units. Takes us to negative 15.9, just to the right of negative 16. 15.2 plus negative 31.1 equals negative 15.9. I hope you found this helpful.